Savera President Tara Kerkar demanded that the awareness program on cybercrime should be conducted in every school across Goa. Addressing a press conference, Tara Kerkar informed that the Superintendent of Police of Cybercrime Division had conducted a workshop in April for different NGOs in the state to create awareness about the cybercrimes. Speaking further, Tara said that this type of awareness program will help students to handle the situation at the right time.
Parents and teacher association, Jasa, can tell you that we have classes.